You guys ever heard of Chernobyl?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Isn't that where the nuclear disaster happened?
Yes. I met this really cool guy, Yuri, who's a, have you heard of extreme tourism?
No, somehow
you
I haven't.
You guys see where this is going, right? Oh, we're going
Chris,
to Moscow
Chris,
as we talked
can
about.
Can I please finish? So, there's this place called Pripyat. It's the town right next to Chernobyl. Yuri, who is very excited to take us there, is an extreme tour guide. He's gonna show us this city that was abandoned overnight. Literally, they had no time to take anything. Factories, schools, stores, homes, apartments, everything's still there. Imagine the photo shoot you can have there, Amanda.
Yeah. But, okay, I hear that, but it's radiation levels or something. It's probably pretty dangerous,
nope.
Right?
Nope. We're only gonna be there for a day.
Okay, how are we gonna get there?
Yuri's gonna take us. He's got a van.